Welcome to Terra Spatial. So in this video, I am going to show you how to download and install ArcHydro tool. So just open your browser and type ArcHydro. So as you can see on the top, just type it and just give an enter. So you'll be landing in a page. So you can see here, helloesri.com. So this is the website from where we are going to download the ArcHydro tool. So just click on it. Okay, so this is the parent directory from where we are going to download. So if you need the documents for installation or any other assistance, you can just click on this document and just download the document here. And you have also been provided a tutorial to work with the ArcHydro tool, which can be opened from this link. Here you can download the data sets, and as well as the documents is available here. You can see here. So to download the tool, just click on the option setup. So here you can see there is a variety of versions available for each ArcGIS versions. So there is starting from 10.0 to ArcGIS Pro. So you can click and download it. Just I'm going to show you an example of 10.3. Okay, now I'm just clicking on it, 10.3. So you can see here two versions are available. Based on your system version, you can just download the ArcHydro tool. Okay, so now I am going for the older version, that is of 2016. You can also download the 2018 version, whichever suits you best. Okay, so now I'm opting for 10.3.0.7.2. So the next thing is that we need to just download it for 64 or 32 bit. So I'm going to just download it for 64 bit here. So just click on it. Here you can see the application. So automatically the download will be starting below. So as you can see in the below, the software has been downloading. So it's just on a small software which is for 58 MB. So the software has been downloaded successfully. Just a second. Yes, the software has been downloaded successfully. Now I'm just opening my file manager. Now we need to install the software. You can see here, and I'm going to install it right now. Just click on it. So you can see it's just preparing for installation. You have to just give next and accept the terms and conditions in the license agreement and give next and give next and finally select install. So you can see here. So you can see here the installation has been successfully finished. So now give the option finish. Okay, now we have installed it here. Now I'm just opening my ArcGIS and going to show you where the tool is available. So now you can see here the ArcGIS has been opened. So I'm just giving a right click over here and just selecting the tool ArcHydro tools. So you can see here the tool has been successfully installed as well as it has been displayed in the ArcGIS. Okay. If you do like this video, please do subscribe the channel and give a like. If you have any doubts, please ask in the comment sections. So thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe the channel. Goodbye.